fitness, simple and efficient. My name is Hezzy. Let me show you how to do lunges and tricep curls at the same time. It's a compound movement, all right? So you step into a lunge, putting the ball above your head. So you step like that, your knee drops close to the floor as much as possible. My back is straight, all right? When the ball is there, you drop it, you do a tricep curl, and then you alternate. Make sure to breathe every time you're raising the weight up. Keep that core engaged the entire time. This is a compound movement that will get you sweating. Oh, in a brief moment. Well, that's how you do lunges and tricep curls simultaneously.